camp there, Eivor.
Let the sail out.
Let's have a song.
Continue.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Thank you.
Och nu, Raun och Grif.
Let's go. Guards here are vigilant.
Let's go.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Let's have a song. Hush now.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Valhalla. Hello, hello, hello? Am I fixed now? Now you're supposed to hear me.
Now you're supposed to hear me.
Yep, now you can hear me. For some reason, I didn't see that I was muted. Yeah, I didn't see that I was muted, but now I can talk. Bruh. I'm mashing the button as fast as I can.
Ew.
There we go. Okay, I got the fish. Now for the next fish. I need to get the other fish now. I finished the flat fish. Let's see the other one on the list. A sturgeon. Okay, let's see if I can find the sturgeon now. Inventory, where the I forgot it. Bruh. I'm so used to other games, I don't know why. Let's see. Do I have a sturgeon already or not? I don't think I have a sturgeon. Yeah, I don't have a sturgeon. Let's go fish for a freaking sturgeon. And which it is where I was. And that's really far away. Yeah, over here. The sturgeon is a lonely fish, so it shouldn't be hard to miss. It's okay. I mean, you can do both. You don't have to stream all the time. You can do a little bit of that and a little bit of this. I stream just for my friends can watch, or somebody random, I don't know, jumps in out of nowhere. I'm sorry, miss.
How's the water?
But I need this boat. Yeah, I'm trying to platinum the game. I'm missing 3 or 4 trophies. On my way to get a sturgeon. Why is this boat so fast with just a stick? That's the power of forearm, my dude. I'm zooming. Speed.
Best not to draw attention here.
And I'm using a stick. This stick shouldn't be even be in the fucking water. I saw a fish for a second, but I don't know if it was a sturgeon. I don't think it was. Are those sturgeons? Can I see with the camera? No, those are flatfish. I'm still far away, so let's keep going. Boat, where are you going? Boat, turn left. Turn the fuck left. Like, come on, man. I don't want you to break. Come on. Casual the fisherman. Yeah. It's about that life now. I have retired. I have let go of the snipers. Now I live a happy life as a fisherman. Snipe fish. Let's see here. I have to go this way now. Are those flatfish? Yeah, those are flatfish. The sturgeon's like a flat, long fish. I mean, it's not a, it's a slim, long fish. Too chunky for a sturgeon. Oh, you might get in the extra series. You might make some Halo content. I mean, you have a PC. You should be able to play a Halo. Ah, man, come on, man. Don't say that. You can switch. You can switch once in a while. Where the fuck is the sturgeon at? Damn. Oh yeah, you told me you passed it on to your dad. You passed the relic to your dad. Google, tell me where the sturgeon at. Well, the sturgeon supposedly spawns here. And I'm over here out of in the middle of nowhere making this live stream longer than it should be. Now that I think about it, I saw your day one over here. I mean, not the other day, but a few hours back. Yeah. I did a stream like 9 hours ago, getting the one of the trophies. The video is like 5 hours long, but it's because it was a epic battle against freaking Arlong players in this game. A dice game. It's really good. It stresses me out, but I got the trophy and I don't want to think about it ever again. Yeah, if you go to my if you go to the channel, you can see the videos. It's 5 hours long of me not talking cuz I noticed that I was muted until now that you guys told me. But yeah, you can see the epic battle over there. Oh, I see it! That's the surgeon! Stop moving.
The water's boiling with them.
Come on, little sturgeon. Bite. Bite the damn line. There we go. I'm on fish. You're gonna give me a cramp on my finger. Move. There we go. That's a beautiful fish. Yeah, sturgeon. I ain't no Nemo. That's Demo. That freaking fish is Demo. I don't think I have a perch, so let's go to this location that my Google and YouTube tells me. Supposedly it's around here. Let me see. Around here. Yeah, around here. Where's the fastest place to go? Yeah, do I need to really go on horse over there? Fuck. I didn't want to go on horse. I'm guessing this one looks closer. Keep forgetting that I'm playing on the freaking PS5 and I go to my phone to text. When I look up, the freaking loading screen is already gone. Let me check my inventory first before I go fishing. I don't know if I already got the perch. Arctic brown to redfish, bowhead, hake, eel. Very cool. Oh, I got a perch already. Okay, never mind. I don't need the perch. I got the eel. I don't have a great trout, though. Yeah, I know. I cannot eat the damn fish. The fish over here are just for selling. Sadly, you cannot eat the fish. I know. Sad news to hear. But this is the game. I'm looking for the great trout. I cannot eat the fish. Come on, man. Look, I cannot eat it. I cannot. I cannot. Hey, there's no. See, I'm tapping. I tap A. I cannot eat the dumb fish.
Mm-hmm.
Sadly, you cannot eat the fish here. Me and my mighty stick. Wanda, you cannot eat freaking fish. See? Rachel got is on to something. What if I cannot eat the fish, but the fish can eat me, huh? Probably. Oh, there he is! Fuck, I've scared it. Where did he go? No, he's not far away. Leave it in. Wait. Where are you? Oh, there he is. There. Get away, bird! Bite it. Bite the damn line. There we go. Cannot. Come on. Reel it in. Reel. Yeah. Oh no, it's gonna break. Don't fucking escape. There we go. Oh my god, that's a big boy. Are you a great fish? Yeah, he's a great trout. Now I'm looking for the burbot. I'm guessing the burbots are the one. Is that little fish? What do you mean the link don't work? No, that's not a burbot. Yeah, the burbot is another like slimish fish. Let's see if I can find it. Big fishy, Puerto Rico. Probably. I mean, we kinda look like a freaking. Are you a burbot? Yeah, I think you're a burbot. Let's see if I can fish you without scaring you, like I just did. You're not a burbot. Oh, there's the burbot on the left side. There
lots
he is.
Of hungry fish here.
No, I think I moved. Bite it. I know you want to. There we go. That's a burbot right there. loud walking.
There we go, I got the Moorbot. Now I need the Pollock.
I need to move somewhere else. Where is this place though?
The Pollock. It's right here, I'm guessing. Somewhere around this corner.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's around here. Oh no, never mind. It's not here. It's over here. Nah, if I don't jump off of here, it's like kind of illegal. There we go. I need to go straight to the line. Man, I hate horses in this game, not gonna lie. They move so freaking slow around like towns and shit. Yeah, there's a horse. You can change the cosmetic of it, like it doesn't have to be a horse. You can buy like a bear skin for the horse. It's pretty cool. Hey yo, fishing boat. I'm gonna need to steal your boat, sadly. I'm sorry. I'm gonna take your rules.
My sincere apologies.
Yeah, jump off. I'm sorry. I know, right? Diamond horse is back. By the way, let me see. Me and my friend play Metal Gear in the Nashville. I'll have to give it a shot. I haven't seen it yet, but I have it on my wish list. You played the online version. I mean, you played online on the Metal Gear Phantom Pain. Dude, Metal Gear Phantom Pain in online is such a fast-paced... It's a nutshell of a game. Are you the fish that I'm looking for? You're supposed to be a Pollock. Oh? Wait, did they escape? What? Oh, never mind. I got it. Ah, this is sturgeon, bruh. I don't want a sturgeon. I want a pollock. Are those two like lonely fishes over there on pollocks? I got the attention of one. Ooh. Are you the pollock, sir? There we go, pollock. One other fish down, a few more to go. Do I have a cod? It would be weird if you're just searching for a fish called Juan. Let me see if I have a cod. I don't think so. Yeah, I don't have a sire species one. Let me see if there's a way that I can like see the chat, like in a big screen over here. Now, I see. Let me. Give me a moment. The freaking fish is where I was, bruh. Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah. It was like Mexican or something like that. I don't know why. But yeah, I remember the Mexican dude that we made. Too powerful indeed, too powerful. I had a picture of it, but I don't know where the picture ended up. I don't know if it was in one of my old phone or something. Yeah, it was called Juan. Yeah, you're not incorrect there. It was actually called Juan. Yeah, you see this? I'll survive it. I'm too OP. Yeah, so we got the, like, it made it like the Super Saiyan power. Oh, that fall is nothing. That fall right there is nothing. That's nothing right there. What really could kill me if I fall from like a skyscraper freaking height. I'm 100% sure that those aren't cods. There's fall damage. You saw my health. It went a little bit low. I don't know, but I have a really good health regen. There's a perk in this game that gives you like a health regen real good. It's like an OP. It's an overpowered health regen. I'm looking for a codfish, you know, that fish that can 360 no scope me with a squirt gun.
The water's boiling with them.
Wait, where the fuck did they... Yeah, this is an all somewhat RPG game.
It is. Yeah.
It is an RPG. Man, I had the fish in front of me for a second and it disappeared. I'm sure. Let me see. No, those are too fat. Let me see. Let me see if it is. I don't know. I'm role playing as a fisherman, exactly. Oops. You know what, since I'm role playing as a fisherman, let's make this a little bit more like this, you know, let me take this off, you know, yeah. Let's hide my weapons. There we go. I'm a fisherman now. Reporter for duty. Man, how many times am I gonna go back here?
Let me see how the fish is like, and then I'll go over there. Let's see. Oh, he's a big boy. The fish is a big boy.
Role playing as a fisherman is a hard work. It's really hard. Yes, I told you that you can sell the fish. I have told you like 7 times. You cannot eat them, but you can sell them. To get some moolah. Why are you gaming in this game? You know what you can eat in this game? You can eat health. Yes, it's a powerful thing. You can eat health like this. Never mind, I'm already cured, so I cannot eat the health. Yeah, there's no eating in this game. Sadly, there is no eating. You can eat this to get your health back. Does that count? No? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I have really good health since, cause I'm a really high power. I mean, a high power Like, I'm in max level, so I have like everything in this game. But when you start, you only have like this and some little things. While you go up, you start unlocking shit. This is like the damage area. I think this is like more for the arrow, I mean for the bows and stuff, and this for like stealth. But yeah. I mean, I only have been playing for like about 200 hours, right? That's not much, right? Yeah. Yeah. That's a little bit. Is that a bird? Fucking eat you. Lucky I missed. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it here. Let me see if I can show it to you. There we go. 193 hours. One night, 3 hours.
Probably, yeah.
A las 300 empezó a volar. There's a big fish that is supposed to spawn here, and I'm kind of disappointed that I cannot see it. Yeah, let me search for a little way to find this fish. Oh yeah, but Ark Survival has everything that this game doesn't have mostly, but yeah. Go back to the docks and see if I can find the fish there,
because it's a big fish. It's not hard to miss.
Moby Dick.
I think you can find whales in this game, but I haven't explored as far in the ocean. I haven't explored like really far in the ocean.
I need a new boat.
Looking for a worthy challenger.
Let's see here.
I would honestly love to see you stream a game like Ark or AC. I could stream with AC. I have the game installed and everything, but for me, it's so freaking hard. Cause I don't play much of those games. And mostly, I need somebody to carry me in the game. But yeah. Oh, I think that is. Yeah, I think that's the fish. No, what am I doing? Stupid fuck. Oh, you're still there. No, don't fucking take out your bowl, you fuck.
Lots of hungry fish here.
Let me see if I can call it over here. Hey yo fish, come on, see the line. See the line. Yes, exactly. Yes, yes, yes. Oh yeah, you play, Arncy plays a lot of friggin' Ark. Ark is stressful, imagine they see. Daisy is like triple the stress. Holy shit, that's a big fish. How does that fit in my freaking pouch? I don't know. Nah, she doesn't stream. She plays by herself mostly. Did I get a cod? I don't remember catching a cod. Did I? Did I catch the cod? Oh yeah, I got the cod. Okay. Now I need to fish for the haddock. Got a wild black suit. Probably, yeah. Let me see if I find the other place, but I need to catch these other fish. Over here? Sheesh. Excuse me? I for sure broke my neck there. I'm trying to get the platinum trophy. No, 300 hours are not 3 years. Three, right? Retro, do the quick math. Wait, that's a flatfish. What is that? Bollock? Nah, that's a halibut. What the fuck is a halibut? It looks like the cod. It's like a slim fish. Let me see. I think it's that one over there. Bollock? Yeah, Harak. There we go. I need to find a shad fish. It better be a buff ass fish to be a, to be called the shad. Approximately what? Let me see. Oh, there we go. 200 hours or 8 days straight, maybe. Yeah, like you said. Looking for the shad fish. Supposedly the shad fish appears around here. It's like a very Call of Duty with The Sims. Can you imagine that? I bet if you go to Google and search that, you can find a Velociraptor in a freaking assassin's cloak. Oh yeah, you can put the, you can, I have the, let me see, here, let me unclog this and, there you go. And if you use the cloak, there you go. It doesn't fit much in this game since it's like different time. It looks weird, but it's really cool.
I have Asios too. The only one that is like in this timeline is this one from Basim. This one is the only one from this timeline. This one is from this timeline. It looks really dark. It's a little more darker and shit, but yeah. By the way, the assassins over here are not called assassins. They're called hidden ones. Master of the hide and seek.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Are you the Chad? Oh no, I have something spotted me though. Come on, get it. Are you the Chad? No, that's a Harak. Is this one the Chad? I don't think so, but fuck it. Are you the Chad? There we go, we got the Chad.
I got the Hollywood, so the only one that I'm missing is a salmon.
Yep, this is the last fish. This is officially the last fish. And it is supposedly around here. There's no betta fish in here, sadly. Here comes the release. Pow! I'm alive. Oh yeah, by the way, your character doesn't learn how to jump like that, like until a little bit forward in the storyline. Cause since your character is a freaking one of those dudes, they just randomly got selected to be in the freaking Creed. He jumps like with its back first, and then he learns how to jump like an assassin. The eagle, the jump of fate. Are you the fish that I'm looking for? If you're the one, you're supposed to unlock me the trophy. There we go. I think you're the one. Are you the salmon? Yeah, there we go. I got the trophy. I got the trophy, guys. I freaking got it. Yeah, baby. Yeah, me. Fuck yeah. Burn me. Did you see the trophy pop up, or only I do I see it? I got the trophy, I got it. I got the pop up. Time to burn the bushes and burn myself. I know, right? Fuck. I wish they could, like, let us put the freaking things on the screen, but I got it. I got it. If you go to my account on the PlayStation app or something, you can see I got the trophy. I got it. I got it. No elbow calf, no elbow calf. I really did get it. Nah, it looks weird with the helmet on. Well, let me show you guys my little town. I build it little by little, you know, with the resources that the game gives you. I love that when you guys put like the emojis, it comes up like message in text. The three emojis come out like elbow cough, elbow cough, elbow cough.
Oh, look at you, Chewie.
Oh yeah, this is my dog. Hello, doggo. I don't know why I'm not getting the pet symbol, but yeah. Let's have a feast, people. Wait, what happened? Did I glitch the game? Guys, I think I glitched the game. This is my wife. I mean, not yet, but yeah. I could do that. Nah, this is a family friendly.
Go.
This is a family friendly. I think I bugged it. Shit. Oh wait, let me sell some fish to this kid. Since I already got every single fish in the game, let's give
I've heard
them,
tell that this one's a real fighter.
Oh yeah, for sure.
You caught this?
Yeah, it's kid, yes.
Only a true fisherman could. Thanks for the fish.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
So right, yeah, there we go.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
You know you have use for this.
Scroll of knowledge, what? Yes, I'm a pro fisherman.
There is always more where that came from.
I'm going broke over here.
Always a pleasure doing business. Is that everything?
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time, Eivor.
And I got a level up from that, I think that is, yeah. There you go, a new level.
Always nice to see a friendly face. So if you see any about, send them my way.
Have you got a contract for me?
Not all.
There's two contracts that I could do. Let me check what's in this store.
What do you have?
You have a tattoo. That's a bear. Man, I cannot see it. Yes, this is a polar bear. Yes. It has a nest temper. No, it does not. All your foes for you, and yes, you are considered bear cavalry. That description, though.
I will see you later, friend.
You go on. I'll still be here.
The description. I have like almost 100% finished this whole place. I mean, the story. I need to finish the story at least. Right now, I only have like two more trophies to finish. But yeah, I'll see if I finish them later. I might have to start another stream. I don't know if later or I don't know. to go do the Ireland missions. I guess since I finished the freaking my fishing roleplay and got the trophy, it's like right now it's not the title is not fitting.
Got a few new things.
May I see your stores?
Do you need anything else?
But I can train my horse?
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely.
Oh, wait, okay, I already bought everything.
Nothing more today.
I thought it wasn't your stuff.
Until next time.
Hello, Piggy. Stick with the Raven Clan style.
Enough for today.
I have to go. See you soon.
Farewell, Eivor.
New here.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, Ward.
There isn't much to do now. Hello, Dugo. Well, oh, wait, there we go. I think I bugged the game. I mean, I could make a new stream doing the... I'll just keep going on this stream. Because since I finished the freaking mission, I was like, yeah. Let me do a little check real quick. I'll be right back to see what's the other two trophies that I'm missing. Let's see, the other two trophies that I'm missing are, yes, I know the video is paused, I know. Swim a total of 3 kilometers with a horse. My dude, I need to make my horse suffer. 3 kilometers. How much is that? Wait, holy crap. Okay, supposedly. Supposedly, I can this freaking spam messages from those freaking accounts. Freaking hell. Let's see here. If I go from here, like if I start from here, then go over here, and finish up over here, that's 300 kilometers. I mean 3 kilometers. Well, start to abuse my horse. That's something that you can be proud of saying. I don't know, man. It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Well, Retro, are you ready to start with me? No, that's not the button that I want to press. Are you ready to see me start abusing my horse? With a 3 kilometer swim? Yeah, let me go. Well, how was your day, Retro? Did you have a fun day today? Aquatic marathon. Freaking punch you midair. Punch a bird out of the freaking he escaped too fast. Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good. That's really nice. Did the Halo fighting stop in the Discord? I started a Halo fight. I don't know why. I mean, a Halo, no, a Skyrim fight. I started a Skyrim fight in the Discord. Well, me, I've been chill. I've been going to the gym mostly now. And yeah, burning some fat. Oh, yeah, and about to train. I mean, get a training lesson for my driver license. Bruh. Hello, citizen. Oh yeah, Stormriken. Yeah, boy. That's how it is. Can I swim faster? Is that, does that abuse it more? It would be so random seeing a dude on a horse swimming on it. Like, look at this. This is the horse log Ness. Yeah, this is illegal. in real life, exactly. It seems like the horse doesn't mind much. I pulled it. Let me turn it on. Yeah, there we go. We're going half a mile faster. Oh wait, I got it. I got the trophy. Seahorse. Bruh, it's called the Seahorse. On all what? Let me see. I didn't read much of the message. Let me go to my stream on the phone and read your message. Of all your PS2 games? Oh god. That would be awesome. You should play Need for Speed Underground 2. I'm gonna go check for the last trophy. Let's see. Oh, starting with San Andreas. Yeah. At least it's the OG and not the broken GTA version of the PlayStation 4, 5, or whatever. Oh, I need to find the... Wait. Let me see where that shit is. Fuck is it? Supposedly, I need to go over here to Norway. I bet they had the originals. But they thought it was a good idea to delete the originals off the store and give us this freaking hot ass garbage of games. Are you ready to see something epic? We have to go over here. Let's see, we're gonna show you this epicness. Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip. One left, and I'll get the platinum. And one, this is the last one. This is the most epic one. Kill the bunny. Not my fault. Animal guts. Oh god. Why is it so freaking far away? God damn. The anticipation, yes. This is the last freaking trophy, and I'll get the platinum. And I'll be the one. Wait. Let me tell you. Wait. I'll be one of the 2.4% of the players with the platinum. Let's go, crew. This is our last trophy, my boys.
Sing us a song.
Yeah. This will be legendary. I'll be one of the 2.4% of the people with the freaking trophy. I mean, not technically, I'm still missing the expansions or whatever, but yeah. End game for the platinum. In the trophy area.
Drop the sail!
Kings got struck by. I'm gonna hear a little bit more of a song.
Loss has robbed reputation.
Okay,
we can continue.
I'll continue listening to your songs later. This is a big moment. A big, big moment. Up here? I don't know. It's somewhere around here. I stepped on a freaking bird. Oh shit. You know, I'm gonna play this off as a cutscene, you know, and let me roleplay this shit. See this retro? You see that bad boy right there? Look at this. What do you think it is, my boy? What do you think it is? Oh, hell yeah, boy! Look at the engravings on it. Yeah, that's Thor's hammer right there. Fuck yeah, it is. It's so freaking epic. Well, let me grab in 3, 2, 1. Wait, can I grab it? What am I missing? Wait, am I missing something? Wait, do I need to put on the freaking armor? Let me see. I hope not. Let's see. Wait. I need this on, maybe? I don't think so, but check. Oh, there we go. I got it. I got the trophy. I got the freaking platinum. I got the platinum, boy. You know what, let me go back to my hometown and level up the freaking whole armor up. Let's go to England for a moment. Let me upgrade the whole suit and I'll put it up. Yeah, let me level up the whole suit and the weapon if I can. I think I'm gonna be short, but let's see.
Eivor, I want to thank you on behalf of myself and Bridget. Our wedding was the greatest day of my life, and it could never have gone so well without you.
Truly, Gunnar. It was my pleasure. May I see your sword?
Ah, that one's pretty good.
Let's see, enhance.
This will serve you well. Is that what you want?
Okay.
Ah, let me look at you. Wonderful. You are looking powerful.
I am powerful.
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Why, I didn't upgrade the freaking helmet, bro?
You like the looks of that one? I'm sad to send this one away, but it will make me proud. Ready for battle.
I must...
I hope I don't run short on materials, come on. Yeah, I got enough. Let me upgrade one of the other weapons. Wait. Is it this one? Yeah. Oh no, I'm short. Fuck. Oh yeah, you're right. I'm short in this one. Shit, I need more titanium. Now I need to put the runes on it. Let me see, what should I put in this thing? Let's put this thing. Let's put damage on this crap. Heavy damage and light damage. I need light damage. I should have a light damage rune. Wait, what I don't have? Bruh. Shit. Let me see if I can find another one. Poison buildup, stun. I don't know what's elite damage, but freak it. Oh, 2.4 attack, okay. Should I put critical damage? Yeah, I'll put critical damage on it. Damn, but I need to put it all in the friggin' things too. I want to see if there's like some video around or something that can tell me what runes should I put in the thing. Let me see. Man, they don't show the runes that they put on the armor. Screw it, I just put some random ass fucking runes. Let's put some heavy resistance. Do some oh no wait, that's the same one. Another one there. Fire damage resistance, light resistance. Build the resistance, poison, let's put a shell on it. Light resistance. I don't really care about like fire damage, I just need some melee resistance. Heavy resistance. Missing two more armor pieces to put some runes on it, and I'll just go kill somebody. Melee resistance. I guess I want to go out there naked. I know I'm freaking strong as fuck. I know, right? When you're building something. Melee damage. Well, let's put some evasion on it and let's put melee, let's see. The only thing that misses when you put some when you finish building it that it goes like kuchum. One more piece. Heavy resistance. Man, it pisses me off that this thing doesn't. Can I move it with my fucking thing? Nope. Oh my god, I need to scroll this shit all the way down. Light resistance and one more light resistance, maybe. Boom, there we go. How do I look? Kill some people, some enemies. I think there's enemies around here. Are there any enemies out here? Did I camp up here? Yeah. Oh, these are all friendlies, shit. I think there's some enemy camp around here. Wait. No, there's nothing here. Is there? Scared of thick boys. Alright, look. Our first enemy.
Hey, what?
I must be careful now.
You're mad dogs.
Hey, do you guys don't you guys see me? Like, the fuck?
Yeah,
shit. My God. Yeah, spear and hammer. I know the Russians are living, I don't know what the fuck those are, but yeah. You're pretty sick, dude. Like, look at the engravings. Freaking awesome. Okay, let's go terrorize a whole town. I think there's an enemy town up here. Looks like a Skyrim character. Possibly, yeah. Is it here? No, this is another town. Where is it? I don't think this is enemy territory for me. Yeah, over here. Anybody wanna throw hands with Thor? God, that was freaking horrible. Wait, the chicken wanna throw hands? Get the heck out of here.
Wow.
Dude, this thing is kind of powerful. Oh, what if I... Wait. Let me take off the spear for a second. What if I do dual hand the poor hammers? Can I do that? Oh, I cannot. I can't dual hand it, bruh. I wish I could. Wait, can I or not? Nope, I cannot. Sad. They're scared of me. I think I killed every guard over here.
Stop right there.
I like it. I like the Thor. I like this Thor freaking thing. What did the whole armor do? I don't remember. Increase armor when stunning an enemy. Increase the speed when stunning an enemy. Increase the stun. Okay, so this is a stun build. Okay.
Not getting in here.
It's behind us! Hey, that is him, Sonya!
You
should
get... Can't keep it up! Intruder!
I'm gonna end it. I think, yeah. Maybe I'll stream tomorrow more. But yeah, this is, I'm done for today. I got the platinum. Well, see ya, my dude. Well, people, thank you for coming. I don't know if someone else is watching. If you're here, thank you for watching. And yeah, pleasure. Peace.